The Virginia International Raceway's North Circuit shares the same challenging Turn 1 horseshoe with the Full and Grand West circuits. You should stay on the inside line when exiting this demanding turn.
We'll be right back. lap.
Good work today. We finished P1.